Hello everyone, and in this tutorial I'm going to be teaching you how to play Roblox VR on your Oculus Quest 2. Just letting you know, this also works on the original Oculus Quest. So the things you're going to need is a VR-ready computer, that means a computer that can handle VR. You also need an Oculus Quest 1 or an Oculus Quest 2. You're also going to need an Oculus Link cable. If you're unsure on what a Link cable is, it's basically a USB to USB Type-C cable. If you're low on storage, this might not be the best option because you're going to have to download the Oculus software on your computer, which takes about 10 gigabytes of storage. I will put the link in the description to download the Oculus software. Step 1. Install the Oculus software. Step 2. Open the Oculus software and also turn on your Oculus Quest. Step 3. Get your Link cable. Go inside your headset and it's going to prompt you to allow access to data. Just press deny. Then it's going to prompt you to enable Oculus Link. Select enable. Now it should put you in a different menu. Now join a game on Roblox. Once you're on a Roblox game, then you need to go to settings and enable VR. Then exit out of that Roblox game and then join a new game. Now it should put you in Roblox VR. I hope this video helped a lot, and I hope you get to play Roblox VR now. If you're wondering how to play Roblox VR on a different headset brand, well, I can't really help you on that.